nothing comes close to it in Southeast Asia.
The Car 44 will lead us to singing in the stadium for 90 minutes.
No one like us.
PSS Sleman are a staple for Ultras culture in Asia. The second division Indonesian club boasts extremely high attendances and have a supporters scene that could rival the best in Europe. Located in central Java, Indonesia, we rarely hear about football in this part of the world, but these supporters are a story in their own right.
The thing with PSS is they're a second tier team, and they've been a second tier team for 10, 12 years now. I first saw them play in the top flight against Persija. And even then, they took about 700 fans to Jakarta. So the support base has always been there, but I think it's expanded phenomenally in the last 6 or 7 years.
I think in the early 2000s, mostly Indonesian people start to get internet connection, and it brings us the information about Ultra and how they support their club, like Koreo and Chance and maybe Giant Flag. And yeah, it's inspired us.
2011 didasari oleh 7 komunitas-komunitas kecil Ultras PSS bersama 7 komunitas tersebut membentuk Brigata Kurvasud. Setelahnya sampai sekarang ini Brigata Kurvasud semakin bertambah besar dan total sekarang ada sekitar 250 komunitas.
Seluruh warga Sleman mereka sangat ingin PSS mencapai ke puncak kejayaan, mungkin ke Liga Champion Asia. Seluruh warga Sleman menginginkannya. Kita saling bahu-membahu di masyarakat.
It's a football culture that maybe many of us in the West can identify with.
Untuk inspirasi, mungkin dari seluruh dunia kita mengadopsinya. Mungkin salah satu yang bisa saya sebutkan adalah Ultras Galatasaray itu. Lalu terkait cara mendukung kami, mungkin kita mengadopsi budaya lokal aja mungkin. Tapi yang jelas kita cara mendukung kita itu 2x45 menit bernyanyi dan berdiri dan total untuk kepada tim kami PSS Sleman.
10 years ago when I first started doing Indonesian football, Aromania were the go-to fans. You know, if you wanted to go see any Indonesian football, you went to see Aroma. But now you go see Sleman.
PCS ini beberapa kali memberikan atraksi, memberikan koreo yang sangat bagus.
Terkait cara pengorganisasian, kita mempunyai salah satu manifesto yaitu No Leader Just Together.
It's a wonderful sight to behold when you see 15,000 fans moving as one.
The Ultras in the Brigata Kurvasud are incredible. Their supporters group has grown to such a level that they now literally sponsor the club.
PCS memberikan royalti lewat toko official merchandise-nya dan akhirnya mereka menjadi sponsor dari PSS Sleman.
As long as this movement grows and we can give fresh money to the team so we can help, and active support gives the team a good mood, like they played with their heart.
And what is more, they have a female section with over 1,000 members, something relatively unknown in Europe, let alone the largest Muslim country in the world.
All I want to say about football is no gender in football.
We have 3 football clubs in this city, and they have group like us. But I think there's no bigger than Ladies Kurvasud.
LCS is first formed at 2012.
We start a specific female so they don't feel fear to watch football match.
There's no difference between the girls and the boys.
The connection between us and the BJS is to help each other to make a movement for PSS Sleman.
Other groups like LCS, no one like us.
You can join with us. Together we support PSS Sleman.
PSS Sleman's Ultras live by the same ideals as the Ultras in Europe. On their recent away day, we saw just how well coordinated they can be.
We missed the first half because the policemen of Banyumas want to sweeping us, looking for alcohol and weapon, guns. They stopped all the bus. Usually in Indonesia, the policemen
after the sweeping will allow the supporter away to travel to the stadium. But this time, I don't know why, they told us to come back to the Sleman again. Couple guys from us think how to make a movement at that place, and the movement was we singing in the middle of the street. We make a long of traffic jam, and the police will start thinking, because this like disrupt the situation in the city. After maybe 10 until 20 minutes, they allowed us to go to the stadium, to enter the stadium.
Brigata Curvasud are an example. Despite struggles with local police, their league and the poor quality of football, they bring the show to the stadium. Their dedication to their local team is something that feels all too uncommon in football nowadays. Made stronger by this collective mentality, they've managed to bring together the club, a substantial group of female supporters, and gain more fame than perhaps any other team in their country.